Democracy seems to have changed into plutocracy. Private power, strictly for profit, is murdering seals on the lids of our coffers. Selling us alive, our infinite growth, while gagging on the gas and choking on the smoke. Was taken from the people long ago. Now it's time to take it back with the interest that will grow as people rediscover the truth and recognize we're all sisters and brothers in spite of all the lies designed to separate, humiliate, objectify the others if we're not all really children of the universal mother. No stronger than the weakest link in the chain. If one of us killed, all of us slain. If one is not free, all of us slaves. If one of us damned, none of us saved. Now people can't make a meaningful decision based on the preposterous two-party system. Limited to moronic binary choices, a sham of democracy to silence our voices, while corporate thugs get voted into office and represent their interests instead of those of us. It's in their interest to keep the people stupid, completely misinformed by mean old Uncle Rupert, threatened by the power of us all getting together as we stand as one today in every kind of weather. And voice our intention to restore democracy, power to the people in this land. Goodbye, see. No stronger than the weakest link in the chain. If one of us killed, then all of us slain. If one of us not free, then all of us slaves. If one of us damned, none of us saved. Of such beauty, and they're tearing the heart right out of our country. They stole it before, they'll steal it again, until we look them in the eye and tell them, hold their friend. If we all stand up as one, then there's no way they can negate us. Four things uniting us, the things that separate us. No stronger than the weakest link in the chain. If one of us killed, all of us slain. If one is not free, then all of us are slaves. One of us damned, none of us saved.
you. That's D.R.A.M, folks. D.R.A.M. Davey Bob, Matt and Julian are D.R.A.M. coming to a sustainable gig somewhere near a bulldozer.